In this video, I will show you how to open the File Explorer and create a folder. Just right-click on the Windows button and select File Explorer. As you can see, there's an overview of your quick access directories. Beneath that, you can find your installed clouds if you have some. So how do I create a folder? In this video, I will create a folder on Drive D. Just click on it to change to this directory. Next, right-click into the white field on the right side and choose New Folder.